All right. Is there something special? Oh, it's because we're not done. Ah, okay. There's a lot more upgrading we have to do. Okay. Not saying anything like nothing special, though. Somehow I had the back of my mind that, like, oh, hi. Yes. He is really hung up on that. Shit.
Let's wrap things up quickly.
Oh, I am. I'm alive. Help my dad. Let's go get that lockpick real quick. Yes, yes. She's just a little on the cranky side. I get it. But no, I somehow in my mind that like when you get all the upgrades, you would get like something. I'd imagine we just gotta wait longer. Okay, please tell me that she's not gonna come back and follow me again, because that'd be super bad. We'll rush in, grab the picklock, come back, save it, get all the goodies. Actually, no, get all the goodies, then save it, and then we're good. We are gonna be rocking on some very low health here, though. Huh. Also, that's right. Once we get the lockpick, it'll... Oh, I guess we did get the lockpick. It's just I forgot that there's something in here that I can't see. I don't see no shiny, chat. Huh. Taking a nice biscuit. Yeah, you are not it. Any meeny miny mo, where the hell is the shiny, yo? That's I'm missing loot, chat. I wants the loot. I wants the loot. I need the note. No? In the corners? No? Oh. Oh, nope. That's a, someone else. Okay. Oh, wow. Yep. Yep. Now we're good. And just go ahead and, going down. Mm-hmm. Okay.
The entire lot of Ostomitresk is done in by the likes of you.
You know, you don't think about it, but she really does like to repeat her lines. Just like a little bit. Oh yes, yes. Guess we'll just.
To think I would buy such things.
Out of curiosity, do I have any money to? No, I do not. And we can't upgrade the hand cannon. Okay.
This is all an investment.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Okay, now the Dragoon is technically stronger, but there's no upgrades that I can apply to it. I'm gonna hang on to it if I can. Just gonna go ahead and give her a minute. I can only afford so much, I know. What I love is, if you've ever seen the behind the scenes for the actress that plays Lady D, she does a phenomenal job. This is coming to get us! Run! And get some chem fluid here. Oh, she gave up! Okay! Alrighty. That's everything. Please don't be right in front of me. All right, last say, pink swear promise. All right, making sure. Yo, let's go.
The entire bloodline of Ostomitresk is done in by the likes of you.
I mean, she can come out here. Like, I don't think this actually affects her. The daughters, yes. Her, no. But the thing that actually does affect her is conveniently right here. It's, you know, because naturally you'd want to take the thing that's supposed to be able to kill. Would you hide it somewhere safe? No, no.
You ruined everything!
He's like, oh, you want to shiv me? I'll shiv you. Like a damn graboid, chat.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Such a twitch.
You're finished.
You know, everybody keeps telling me I'm finished, and yet. When they're given the opportunity to kill my ass, you let me live! You say that like you're gonna actually do it. Am I? Uh-huh. Sweetie, we could talk about this. I mean, you would be forgiven if you're like, wait, is it Demon Souls? Oh god. She's trying to eat me. Oh, she's trying to eat me. Oh, she ate me. man, this is Demon Souls. Don't you know this? I know you're making a joke. Round two. Can we skip this?
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
Why do they always gotta step on me? And yes, I did say step on me earlier, but I didn't mean like that. Freaking graboid!
Too bad you'll pay for it with your life.
Nope. Freaking bugs, man. Okay, have you thought at all to, you know. Dealing with all the buggy.
You can run. No.
Where'd your mama go? Never mind, I found her. Not everything. I mean, you're still alive, sort of. Reload. He's gonna be coming in for a landing. I was doing so well there. I can't believe. Wait, the Duke's Emporium refund from. No. Yeah. Wow. Game's like, Hey, buddy. Can I help you out here? No, no. No, 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 no. Oddly enough, I'm like, I think I need more pistol ammo, chat. I think I legit need more pistol ammo.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Oh.
You're finished.
Got three good shots in you. Not enough space? Yo, wait a minute. I don't know.
I will destroy you.
She's so excited.
You can run, but you can't hide.
I don't know. Doing a pretty good job. All right. Gonna take this opportunity to look at, let's make a little bit more boom boom with the bang bang, chat. Mama is coming down, or repeat, Mama is coming down. Woo! No, you. Oh, I like that one. I did. I really did. God, I was running to it and he's just like, I'm gonna take my time here. Why are you now not running? Like, run, buddy, run! Run, you fool, run! Actually, there is.
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
I'm wondering. We maxed out her sniper rifle. That should be helping. She's getting to different phases. I'm pretty sure she's getting to different phases. She's very cranky. You can run, but you can't hide. No, I can go into cover. Cover's good. Have you heard of cover? I've heard of cover. Cover's good. It's good, chat. It's good. It's good for the body, for the mind. Okay, so we're basically in. I remember on hard, this fight was essentially burn every piece of ammo you built up in this age, just use it on this one boss. That seems to be pretty accurate. Oh god. She still has a phase two, chat. That's the scary thing. Damn it, I'm dead. Damn it. I've been afraid that once I do my job and get the supply running, they won't have use of me, lose my job. Hi, well, hopefully you understanding Excel, you understanding English, make yourself invaluable then through those actions. And I am wondering, should we go upgrade our pistol? You know what? Let me see if I can upgrade the power of my pistol. Because I'm needing it for the fight. Got it, like, she still has another phase on top of all of this.
If it's just looking, window shop away. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Okay. A little bit more ammo.
Hey then.
A little bit more power. Not much, but I don't know. Maybe that might help. This. She's so beefy. Just so beefy. And we haven't even got her. I haven't even flipped her over to her next phase.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Son of a bitch.
Son, was it one of those things where, like, your friend's like, hey, I got this job. Those three shots, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. And she's coming in. Damn it. It was more like the bossman saying he already had someone for the job, but he'd give me because he thinks I could do maybe better and possibly my family. And the boss family has have our friends. Ah. Okay, knock on wood. Hopefully everything goes good. Wait, what just happened? Normally we do right in front of the hand. What? Did I? I must have hit the wrong button.
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
That casual grab.